This man is dead after a wreck on Highway 360. It happened Monday east of Vaughan. That's where New Mexico State Police say 31-year-old Francisco Ornelas of Portales left the roadway and rolled his vehicle. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Alcohol does not appear to have been a factor. The city broke ground.